Guys, they took everything. I don't have a house anymore. I'm homeless now. Man, I've been running for, oh crap, no. I've been running for hours. Yeah. The only thing I have is a couple guns. That's it. I don't know, guys. I'm going to have to get somewhere to stay and stuff. I've took everything. My house, my job, my car, some of the impound, and I don't have no money, guys. It took all of it. I don't know what to do, guys. I guess I should just act like a normal civilian. But I'm also going to have to survive. So. We need to find somewhere to stay. We need to find a car. Over here's a car. Gonna have to steal one. I'm sorry, guys. They've took everything. So. I found a car. Man, now I have cops on me. Oh, man. Guys, I don't know where to go. I guess I should just stay in the hood. But I don't know where that is, guys. I'm guessing it's over here somewhere. I don't know. Oh, man. I did see a one place that we could go. I'm sorry, guys. Down over here. At the dark alley place. The only thing I have left is my clothes, luckily, and some guns. So I'm gonna have to survive. Oh man. Oh no, guys. Right now I'm running from the cops. I just don't know anymore. Used to be famous, now I'm not. Okay guys, so we need to find a place. I am going to do a little let's play of this, and hopefully you guys like it. Oh, if I get a lot of likes on this video. So, I'm going to go back to that scene. Alright guys, so, they've taken everything. My job, my car, my house, everything guys. There's a place down here that I can live, but it's not going to be that good of a place. I need to get some jobs. Even the police is after me, guys. This isn't good. Man. Guess I'm just gonna have to find a dark spot. In an alleyway, I guess. I don't know anymore, guys. I'm losing my mind. Oh, man. This isn't even the type of car I would want to buy. I just have to have a car so I can escape. I guess over here is fine. I'm tired. I don't know who did this to me, but we are going to find out. My name is Inventive Addle. And if you want, you can add me and help me figure out how to get my job, my house, My car. I don't know. Oh, man. I really just don't know anymore, guys. I'm sorry. The only thing I have is my clothes and my bulletproof helmet. That's all I have. We can go to the police station, impound, and steal my car. But the police is already after me, guys. Can't do it. Maybe in another episode. Sorry. For now, this crane is the only thing I have. But it's gonna get washed away like always. Like that. I don't know where my cars are. I'm guessing they're in my garage, but guys, they stole my keys. You don't understand how that feels. Maybe some of you do, but not everyone. And now I'm stuck down here. I'm sorry! Oh, guys. I'm lonely. We're gonna have to fight to survive. Maybe I could kill a few players. And if it's you, I'm sorry, but I just need the money. I need to be able to get my car back. I just don't know anymore. I'm just so lonely anymore. I just don't know anymore. More how to fight. Guys, the only thing that can save me is if you hit a drop on that like button, I'm guessing. I'm sorry. Watching the people is the only thing I can do. Fight and survive is the only thing I can do. Oh, crap. I failed. But I can't do it anymore. I'm sorry. I guess I'm just gonna have to fight. That's the only thing I can do. Guys, I don't know anymore. See, guys, still have the cops on me, but I needed a car. No one likes me anymore. No one loves me anymore. Right now, I'm going to this player over here. Possibly kill him if I can. He's over here, guys. Guys, this is the only thing I can do. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I had it all planned. But no, it doesn't work. I'm sorry, guys. I can't get through. They don't like me so much. I'm just gonna have to go back. I'm sorry. The guys, they're over here. So See, I can't even do stunt jumps anymore. Oh, no, 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 no. Please, please, no. Oh, please, why? Why do you guys have to do this to me? Ah, man, gas. Oh, man. I couldn't even fight them. I guess I'm gonna have to get a plane as well. But I'm not gonna be able to survive. I'm hungry, I'm starving. I just don't know anymore. I'm sorry. I'm sorry so much. I'm sorry you guys have to hear this. Thank God. There's the buzzard over here. Oh, man. I'll be able to fight. I'll be able to survive. Hopefully I don't crash this, because...
Can you stay in here with Grandma? What time will we go uptown? Because Anthony's coming over. Okay. He's going to stay here.
A little bit. I'm sorry, guys. Yes, people's been coming in, feeding me and stuff. I've planned all of this. Not all of it, though. Guys, see, they're even trying to kill me. Guys, you don't understand how I feel. I can't fight anymore. I'm the only thing. He died. I was gonna kill him to get some money. I'm gonna call this Buzzy. I'm losing my mind. Nothing to live for. Oh, guys. I'm gonna try to survive with you. I don't even remember how to fly a helicopter. I'm sorry, Buzzy. Of course, of course. Buzzy, no! You can do this, Buzzy! I believe in you! I don't even think I have parachutes anymore. I'm so lovely! Thank God I could even do that. That stunt. Thank God. There's a car over here. But guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to end this video here. I love you guys. Peace out.